I'm donating blood today for my the first time ever. I'm so excited. So I'm going right after work, and so I don't think I'll have time to record later. So yeah, I'll see you guys later. So that was my first time ever donating blood. It honestly wasn't bad, because probably because I'm not afraid of needles or anything, but the process itself was just, you know, they pinched my finger to see if my blood was good to donate, and then they lay you on the bed, and then they start taking the blood out for like maybe 5 to 8 minutes, and then they take it out. So yeah, it's not bad at all. So yeah, that was my very first time ever. I was very excited. I've always wanted to do it. And then when my friend posted on her story that there was going to be a blood donation, I made my appointment with them. And yeah, I'm pretty sure I will donate again in the future. So yeah, that was it for today's video. I just wanted to record the process for you guys. So yeah, that was it. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.